backstabbing son of a bitch.
Yeah, well, I learned from the best, didn't I? Get a move on. Come on. You first, darling.
Big man with that gun, aren't you?
Go far.
Try to keep up.
I'm keeping up. I'm letting you go first.
Hold on. Wait for me. Daddy's got a gun.
I can't believe Lazarevich hasn't killed you yet.
Give me a boost, buddy.
There we go.
Oh, look out. It's a stone's throw.
Hey!
Sorry. Is that blocking your path?
Glad you find this so funny.
Sorry about that.
Great.
What's wrong, mate? Don't you trust me?
Oh! See? You should have more faith in me, chump.
There you go, sweetheart. Get ahead of me. Go on. You better not be leading me into a dead end.
Through here.
I don't think you're gonna get your stomach through there.
Help me move this.
Aye, aye.
Okay, teamwork!
Just like the good old days, eh? How did they get that cart there?
Who cares? We just have to get up high.
It's like Stone Age, isn't it?
No. Help me push this.
Come on, girly girl. There you go.
Statue of your mom.
Oh, look, it's a life-size statue of your ego.
Hope you can make that jump on your own. I sure as hell am not gonna help you.
You can do it! I can! Little help! Little help!
Never mind.
Alright, let's open it up.
They say, behind the door is another door. So what do you have to do? What do we have to do?
Just wait here. As usual, I'll take care of everything.
Would you?
Wait.
What?
Those symbols. I know those symbols.
Such a little book, such big cylinders. sack just came out the floor.
Come on, make yourself useful.
What are we grinding wheat? What is this?
There we go.
Seems like water.
Him. What the hell are those things? What?
Scarecrows. Guardians to frighten trespassers.
Yeah? Well, it's bloody effective!
Zarvich. Done what you asked. Let them go.
Always bargaining.
But you have played your last hand. And lost.
Looks like it's the end of the road, mate.
No. Not yet. I want him to see Shambhala. And die knowing that I have taken it from him. Open the gate! You have been a thorn in my side for far too long. On your knees.
Hey, Zorin. We had a deal.
I do not suffer traitors.
Oh, right. So I suppose you know exactly how to find stone then. Won't be needing me. Thanks.
On your knees! What is this? Fire, you fools!
Go!
Okay.
Look out! Console drama drop! Console tech! Come on! Console pick it up!
They're everywhere! Keep going! Keep going! Look out!
Shoot! Stop them!
Okay. We need to get the hell out of here, now.
I couldn't sleep for days after I saw that last time.
All right, let's go. Come on. No time to sightsee. Let's keep moving.
What's this, Elaine? We'll probably break something.
Looks like someone else made it in here before us.
Let's hope we have better luck making it out.
Yeah. These bodies look like they've been here 60, 70 years.
Hey. Didn't seem to do them much good, but here.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm. Well, the Lazarevich and his crew will have headed into the city, so if we can just make it back to the entrance, it should be clear by now.
No, Chloe, we're going after the Chintamani stone.
What?
We have to stop Lazarevich.
And how exactly do you plan on doing that?
Get to the stone first before he does and destroy it.
Whoa, wait a minute. Don't tell me you're buying into all that supernatural nonsense.
I don't know what to believe anymore.
Okay, well, just in case you missed it, that man is certifiable. He thinks he's fulfilling some sort of prophecy that the stone will somehow make him invincible. Immortal.
We're standing in the middle of Shambhala, and you're questioning what's possible?
Yeah, you saw how many bullets they pumped into those things? Something strange is going on here.
All the more reason why we should get out while we still can.
I'm just trying to set things right.
And maybe save the world?
Oh, God. Listen, Sunshine. The world doesn't care. You stick your neck out, you are asking to lose your head.
You said yourself you want to take this guy down.
Yes, and I want to see him pay more than you do. But that's not how it will end. This is how it will end.
No, not this time.
Come on. What do you say?
That you're crazy. But let's go save your bloody world. Take cover. Here.
Get back! Don't let him hear you!
What are those things?
Hard to kill, that's what.
Incoming!
Stay
back! Don't let him near you!
Come on!
Just keep shooting! Come on, you can make these jumps. How you doing back there? Careful! Hey, that's Seth.
What is that?
The sap is flammable, just like the resin we found.
Oh, great. A warning next time, maybe.
Now we're talking. Let's go. Wait, that looks familiar. Of course. That must be where the Chintamani stone is.
So beautiful.
This place really must have been something back in the day.
Kind of quiet.
It does feel kind of haunted, doesn't it?
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
We got company. Maybe they haven't seen us yet.
Elena, get back.
Oh, soldiers are crawling all over the place.
That was easy.
I don't think so.
Take cover!
Oh, crap. Now the counterweight's missing.
Well, you look about the right size.
Funny. All right, I'm on it.
Okay, here we go. Cutting that a little fine.
Look out!
Oh my God!
Look out!
You guys all right?
Yeah.
Let's use the cart.
There we go.
That'll do it.
Nice work, guys.
Thanks for the help, Chloe.
Don't mention it.
There it is. Oh, shit! Get down! The Guardian's down here, too!
Shoot them!
They just keep coming!
Die, you bastard!
Stone's gotta be here somewhere. Let's try heading up.
All right.
Come on, we better hurry. All right, we're almost there.
There it is. The Chintamani stone.
I can't believe we beat them here.
It's beautiful.
Yep. Magnificent. Now let's smash it and get the hell out of here.
Wait. Something's not right.
What do you mean?
Marco Polo had it wrong. This isn't a sapphire, it's amber.
Amber.
Yeah, you know, fossilized resin. It's tree sap. Wait a minute.
What is it?
You gotta be shitting me.
Hello, Nate.
I hate it when he does this.
Tell me about it.
How could I have missed it?
Missed what?
There's not actually a stone. It's the resin, the sap from the Tree of Life.
Okay, hold on. Now you've lost me. This tree.
No. That tree.
There he is. Lazarevich.
He's headed to the tree. Oh my god. The black teeth.
What?
The black teeth on those guardian things and the bodies in Borneo. They ate the resin. And it changed them somehow.
And you think that's what Lazarevich is planning to do?
You really want to wait around and find out?
Bravo, Sherlock.
Well done.
Flynn? Jesus.
Oh, Harry.
What's the matter, mate? Disappointed Lazarevich beat you to it? I'm afraid you just missed him. Figured I'd stay behind and wait for you to come join my little party.
What are you talking about?
Maybe that's what old Zoran wanted all along, eh? He's cleverer than he looks.
Well, we can still stop him.
Elena, don't.
No, we can help you.
Sorry, love. This isn't a movie. And you're not the plucky girl who reforms the villain and saves the day. It's just not done like that.
Flynn, listen to me.
Parting gift from the Tsarevich. Pity he took the pin.
Get back!
Elena!
No.
Oh my god.
Elena! Okay. You're gonna be okay. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here. Come on.
Stop, Lazarevich. Go!
Not a chance. Come on.
Shit.
It's all right, I've got her. You cover us.
Right, this way.
Lazarevich.
Who's Lazarevich? We have to get Elena out of here.
I'll clear the way.
Come on, honey, you can do it. Hang on.
Ugh!
Lena, you all right?
Come on, let's step over this.
Watch your step.
You can do it. Come on, one big step.
I think that's the last of them. Hey. Hey, Lena, how you doing, huh?
Not good.
You just hang in there, okay? I'm counting on you. Head for the gate. Go as fast as you can.
What do you mean? No. No way.
Look, Chloe, I have to end this.
No, you don't. Don't you dare take on this stupid crusade.
Okay. Just get her out of here.
Not without you.
Look, if that stuff could really transform Lazarevich and his army...
Please don't do this.
If it could actually make him invincible, and I didn't try to stop it...
But this is suicide. And you know it.
Just go. Get as far away from this place as you can.
Mine.
Sorry, pal. You're not my type. No. No, no, no. You have got to be kidding me.
You can stop me?
Get me.
think I am a monster. But you're no different from me, Drake. How many men have you killed? How many just today? That's it, boy. No compassion, no mercy. Do it! No. You don't have the will.
Maybe not. But they do. No! Hold on, all right? Just hold on. Come on, stay with us. You're gonna be okay, all right? You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be just fine. Elena, don't do this. Elena!
Sheffer Kerala Gabuchigre.
Did you check?
So, it's been a long, strange trip, hasn't it?
Yes, it has. You know, you should play the hero more often. It suits you.
Nah. Tell me something, Nate.
What?
Do you love her?
Chloe, I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. Really, it's all right. Just do yourself a favor, cowboy. Tell her.
Chloe.
No. My turn to walk away. But admit it. You're gonna miss this ass.
Well, look who's not supposed to be out of bed.
Yeah, he's a lousy patient. Stubborn as all hell.
I'm not stubborn, I'm just restless.
So, no giant sapphire.
Once again, no.
And you're sure of that?
Yes.
Just a metaphor, I'm afraid.
Metaphor ain't gonna pay your bills, kid.
Well, something else will come along. Just gotta have faith.
Yeah. That and a quarter will get you 25 cents. which way'd Chloe go? See you later.
Oh, no.
You're a dirty old man, Sullivan.
Uh-huh.
You did good, Nate. I think he'd approve.
Yeah?
Uh-huh. So where do we go from here, huh?
I don't know. I haven't thought that far ahead.
Of course not. But then again, neither have I.
Good.
So, on a scale of 1 to 10, how scared were you that I was gonna die?
4.
4?
Yeah, why?
A 4.
Yeah.
You were at least an 8.
An 8?
You were a total 8.
An 8? Those guardian things were an 8.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, those were terrifying.
What's a 10?
Clowns.
Clowns over my death?
I hate clowns. I hate clowns.
Oh, my word. You thought I was dead.
No.
No, you thought I was gone.
No,
yes,
no.
You did.
No,
I saw
had you,
you
all
shed
along.
Tears. You shed a bunch of them.
Tears?
Uh-huh.
It was raining.
No, it was not.
You were unconscious and it was raining.
It was totally sunny out and you were bawling.
It wasn't sunny. You were unconscious.
Whatever. I kept your tears in a jar. I have proof.
I'll give you 5. How's that?